The public reaction to Marilyn Monroe's death was surprise and devastation.
It is my conclusion that the mode of death is probable suicide.
Part of Marilyn's desire to be loved was because of her excruciating childhood.
Joe DiMaggio wins America's number one glamour girl, Marilyn Monroe.
The sight of his wife in front of throngs of men, whistling and hooting every time the subway gust blew up her skirt, was just too much for him to handle. When Arthur Miller was subpoenaed, I think that he thought it wouldn't hurt to be involved with America's number one star.
She was so excited to finally be expecting. And when she lost that baby, she was devastated.
She couldn't believe that her intimate relationship with Miller was now being put out there for the public to see.
She was hospitalized because she was so addicted to pills, they had to wean her off.
The orderlies placed her in a padded cell on the floor for the most acutely psychotic.
She's Marilyn Monroe on Glamorous News Star.
Creates a sensation wherever she goes.
Marilyn Monroe was found dead in bed.
The cause of death is not a natural one.